In today's video, we're gonna talk about how to resize your photo to fit Instagram but without cropping it. Now when you try to post a picture on your Instagram, it zooms in a bit. What you can do in this case is you can just tap on this two arrows on the bottom right here. Once you do, it's gonna zoom out a little bit. But even after doing that, it's not gonna fit in exactly as the photo is. Now what you can do in this case is you can download a software called or an application called Snapseed, which is this application. You can easily find it on the Play Store and the App Store. Once you download it, you just open it up, tap on open on the top left, and choose the picture. Once the picture has been selected, all you do is tap on the tools and select the expand tool. Now what this tool does is you just expand the sides of your picture, so from the bottom and from the sides. Once you do, it's just gonna expand the picture as similar to the photo. You can do a little bit of it, but make sure you don't do a lot, like so, and then you can just tap on the tick mark on the bottom right. Once you're done, tap on export and tap on save. Now once the photo has been saved to your device, you can just open up your Instagram and then select the photo that we just edited. Make sure you tap on this two arrows again, and once you do that, now you can see that your photo will fit in exactly as you want. Now you can just tap on the arrow on the top right and post it to Instagram. So that's the way you do it. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, subscribe and make sure to also hit that notification bell so you get notified for more videos. That's pretty much it for today, and I'll see you in the next one.